Hello everybody and welcome to Luxury Benefit channel. My name is Sviatoslav and in this video we will talk about benefits of cold water for our blood vessels, eyes and health. By the way, morning showers perform the function of an excellent tonic procedure that replaces any caffeine doping. It's also a great way to cleanse the body when from the surface all slings and toxins are washed off the skin and all mucus and scale is washed out from the walls of numerous vessels. Therapeutic cleansing is the immune stimulating effect of showers. It's based on the same mechanism of thermoregulation and the natural fear that many have before the cold is an additional positive factor. Overcoming fear, we strengthen our spirit every day and therefore the entire nervous system. We align our energy and balance the mind, getting a sufficient dose of adrenaline and other hormones. Overcoming the fear of cold water can be done simply by releasing the fact that we do not cool by short-term interaction with the cold, but on the contrary, we warm ourselves. A great impossible for the seconds during which it pours from the bucket or basin water, freeze, catch cold or get sick. On the contrary, at this time, all our vitality and protective resources awaken and we experience incomparable positive emotions. Gamma of diverse impressions that we get in a short moment of pouring is not an expensive doping or an artificial stimulant. If you are an asthenic by nature and a heat-loving person, or if you're just afraid of the cold, shower after you get warm. Cold to keep us warm. I personally start morning with a hot shower. However, the pre-filled bucket with cold water stand right there in the bathroom, without even looking at it. When the skin turns red and the body is steamed, I turn off the shower. It is recommended to pour water on yourself quickly, without throwing your head back and without raising the bucket high above your head. Better to pour water into half squat, slightly tilting the body forward. Then there will be no need to raise a bucket of water from the ground to head level and accordingly load the spine and arms. After pouring in a squat position, you will surely feel that your one bucket is not enough. Water hits the head, shoulders and top back, almost without touching the chest, stomach and legs. That's why I always pour two buckets of cold water, so the already with taste standing in full height. Pour it on those parts of the body that were not covered. A healing stream of water for the first time. Believe me, you already the second bucket, pour it on the body warmed up from the inside and you will have absolutely do not scare to overturn another portion of water on yourself. On the contrary, you will enjoy it. I personally advise you to pour the first container on your head and the second on your body. It is through the receptors of the skin of the face and the central part of the head, the crown. There is a shake-up and awakening of central nervous and immune body system. After shower, the charge you received remains in drops of water for a long time. Energy and natural hydration is beneficial for the skin. Until the body dry, you can do charging while taking air bath or brush your teeth, shave, apply cream on your face, etc. To harden and strengthen the body immune system is good to run and exercise all year round. And jogging on the lawn in any weather are a part of the morning ritual. For more convincingness, I will add that any contrasting procedures very well contribute to maintaining a stable weight or its reduction if necessary. This is due to the fact that on maintaining an optimal body temperature, the body spends the most your inner energy, and contrast shower, bath, and other ways artificial temperature changes require the inclusion of processes of thermoregulation. It is known that in particular in the process of contrast shower, the body spends about 300 calories. Such energy costs are needed for instant warming the body to the natural temperature, at which the most complete all internal metabolic processes to go through. After pouring the bucket onto the body of cold water, steam literally emanates from a person. The body at the same time instantly blushes, and the person doesn't feel the cold at all after a few seconds of contact with cold water. Water always has a positive temperature, unlike air, and seems warm after exposure to sub-zero air. It is clear that in winter it's not worth going out after a shower with buckets in the cold. It is better to pre-warm up by charging or energetic exercise. Make sure to avoid any winds or drafts after pouring, and it is better to wrap yourself with a towel. Thanks for watching this video to the end. Today we learn about benefits of contrast shower for our health and vision, because it naturally activates our immune system. Subscribe to my channel and hopefully we'll see you again.